Hey guys, what's up? It's Christine Seal, the High Level Queen, and I have a super exciting announcement because today I'm going to show you how to add folders and do searches inside of your funnels. So let's get started. So for those of you guys who don't know, we actually have a free Facebook group called Marketing Agency Automation Secrets, where we give away hundreds of dollars in free trainings every single week to our members. So click the link below to go check that out. All right. Now, this is a very exciting update because everyone's been waiting for folders in here. So if you go to Sites and Funnels, you can now click on New Folder and add a folder. And I don't know about you, but in my main account, I have thousands of funnels. So I'm really excited about this. So I've got my new folder called Test. And then I can click on Move to Folder. And check it out. I can move it to the Test folder. Just like that. Super cool. And then you can also do a search, which is also super helpful. So in the search funnels, you can just go ahead and type in what you want to look for, test, and you can find the folders and the funnels. See? Pretty cool. So that's one of the exciting updates. Another one is when you're creating a funnel, you can actually import from another funnel step. So to do that, you click on create funnel step, and then you can actually click here import, and you can choose the funnel step that you want to import, or you can actually also copy over from a website. So if I want to do this, click import, we'll see what happens. It looks like it's actually importing my website into my funnel, which is really, really cool. So I know a lot of you guys have been waiting a long time for this import feature to go live, and now I can say it's live and ready to go. Another cool thing that you can do now is you can actually edit your funnel in a new tab. So if you want to leave this open so that you can go in here and configure products and stuff, then you can actually do that as well. So I'm just doing this in a new tab, and then I can go back over here, add products, and do my thing over here. All right, so I hope this helps you guys to create folders, search for funnels, and import funnel steps inside of High Level. Don't forget to like and subscribe so you don't miss any future videos, and I'll see you next time.